This is Ollie. And right now, he's looking for his toy. But he can't find his toy. So he's been digging under the couch this entire time. He seems oh so very desperate. So close to getting it. Every moment he gets more frustrated. Here he is, listening part of the couch. He starts sniffing. Oh look. He goes back to digging here. Although he's not scratching anything close to it. He's not gonna give up. He's still oh so very trying. He's so mad at himself for being so stupid. Come on, Ollie. Come on. You can do it. You keep on losing it under the couch, and I'm not going to get it for you. He is so very mad. This is such frustration. And yes, you did get a haircut. Ollie, this is your fault. You have to pay the consequences. Here he is back, desperate, needing someone to retrieve it for him. He doesn't know what to do, other than sniff around. Or he might pee on the carpet again. Is he gonna go back to digging? He works out his plan. He continues. Trying everything in his power to do everything he can. Hark it won't help. He's starting to realize that. But he's sad. He looks very desperate. He starts flipping the camera. And also me. Looking for some help. Look at him. Desperate, sad, confused, wanting justice, and it's gonna get served to him. Hey, Ollie. Okay, I'll get your toy. Do you love it so much? You may not be able to spark his nice toy, but he was sure as heck and it amusing that he's looking for such one. You may not be able to see my hand, but I'm gonna go through it. You can see my face, right? That is the sound of his toy bouncing. It's getting some hope. Hoping. Just hoping. You can sniff it. You can smell it. You can almost see it. He's so close. He can almost see it. He can almost bite it. Taste a piece of it. And then, and only then, it gets knocked away. Oh, so how sad it was to see that. But oh, at the moment, he was so sad that he gave up. Maybe enough likes for a part 2?